Please my ear to hear what I'm thinking.
Hi there. Step right up. The fun never stops. Oh, hello, Arthur.
Hi, Prunella. What are you doing?
I'm hosting the one, the only Rubber Ducky Challenge.
That sounds like fun. Who's playing?
Our courageous contestants today are Buster.
Hi, Prunella.
Francine.
Hello, Prunella.
And Muffy.
And hello to you, Prunella.
I'll select a question from the pond and read it. Then each contestant will hold up an answer. You pick the right one. The first contestant to get 5 right will win a lovely stuffed animal.
All right, let's get started.
Here we go. Okay, how many lollipops are in the set below?
I like the answer that Buster is holding. Pick him. Excuse me, Prunella. What time is it?
The time. Yes. Make a careful note of this. It's 6:30 in the evening.
Thanks, Prunella.
You're very welcome. And now, how many lollipops?
8.
Excellent, Buster.
Way to go.
Yes.
Let's try another.
And now, how many sides does this shape have? Let's see how you do with counting just parts of different things.
No problem. Let's get started.
These questions involve counting different things.
We're ready.
Now we'll challenge you with questions about different sized pieces of things called fractions.
Nope.
Here, the questions are all about adding or taking away things.
This sounds interesting. Let's go.
These questions are math problems.
No problem. Let's get started.
Here is a multiplication problem. 6, 5, 8.
Let's pick, Buster.
6. Excellent, Buster.
You're good at this.
Yes.
You try it next time.
That was a good try, but we were looking for another answer.
Oops.
The correct answer is 15.
Let's try another. See you later, Nilla.
Thanks for playing the Rubber Ducky Challenge.